My home arrest and the trial should have been dismissed on my arraignment August 11th. But the judge was so heated. Like, it was like I did a non-plea. And I asked for it to be dismissed. Which ultimately I got it, but it was February 28th, 2024 by the time I got it, so I win ultimately in the end. But all this could have been avoided August 11th if the judge had agreed and I wouldn't have called so many times. You know, I would have gone home and been fine.